In Indiana, when you have a rollover situation, you want to take a quick look to see if there are time limits on a manufacturer's defect, lemon law issue, anything regarding the vehicle itself at the time of the rollover, or the tires for that matter. There may be some limitations on that because there are some national limitations on some products liability claims. That's why it's always good to talk to one or more law firms about your rollover case.